Black History Month is a time to celebrate the achievements of Black Americans while recognizing the struggles of our people in this nation. This year's theme is the Black Family. Representation, identity, and diversity. Members of the Pennsylvania Legislative Black Caucus, we have a moral obligation, a duty, to uplift Black Pennsylvanians and Black families through legislation and policy. We can do this by first pushing against policy that harms Black families, policies that separate Black and Brown families at our borders, policies that separate Black and Brown families through incarceration, that put the lives of Black mothers at risk, and policy that fails to recognize the diversity and non-traditional structures of our families when distributing resources and delivering services. As a mother, a wife, and chair of the Pennsylvania Legislative Black Caucus, I am committed to doing as much for your family as I would do for my own. To help Pennsylvania's Black families, we need to increase the minimum wage, create jobs, provide affordable childcare options, and by making sure we're addressing equity through our budget process. And we also need to eliminate the racial inequities that exist in our healthcare, education, and criminal justice systems. If we do this for Black families, we will uplift all of Pennsylvania's families.